So it's New Year's Eve and I am watching Fox and it's live from Las Vegas. Now, to be honest, the only reason I'm actually watching this is because Lifehouse is performing and I love Lifehouse with a burning passion. And I just got home at 9:30, I think, 9, and then we had to get inside with all our luggage and stuff from Williamsburg and Washington, D.C. So yeah, it's been a long day and I am now in my foot pajamas. They're performing my favorite song ever. I'm freaking out. Okay. It's Jason Wayne. Looks at where it's down here. To see after you. I'm falling even more in love with you. Letting go of all I'm holding on to. Static even till you make me move. I'm hanging by a moment to with you. Between the raindrops. There's 5 minutes until New Year's and my mom is going to bed. She is my hero. What is your New Year's resolution, madam? No? Okay. Mine is to read all the books up there that I've never actually read all the way through, which is most of them. And I have to go on a diet for health class, and so I guess be healthier, and to read through the Bible. Hello! Is your New Year's resolution to be less fat? Yeah. I know. The minute countdown started. Oh yay, couple making out on screen. So apparently, according to the girls of Las Vegas, they wear hats and capes to bed. I've officially seen everything. This one has an umbrella. Happy New Year! So apparently I learned from Michael that the one on ABC doesn't have the girls modeling their outfits, but I don't know what any channel is on my television. I just found Fox and was like, oh, okay, this works. Basically, the only reason I'm still awake is because Lifehouse still has to perform another time. And I'm going to eat these, and I'm waiting for Michael to tango chat me. Because I'm just so lame. I think he and Matthew are staying up all night. I am not. I'm surprised I stayed up this long. This is a product of Spain. Oh my gosh. That was beautiful. I loved it. Oh my gosh, that ending. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. I have great news. And now, is this Friends? I think it's Friends. Okay, so I was waiting because
I wanted to tango call Michael, which is like FaceTime for people who don't have Apple. And yeah, he was still watching like the Jason Aldean and all those people, and I'm so tired, so I'm like, I'm going to bed. Good night. Happy New Year.